Can't wait to get into this video about Long Beach Griffey. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be funny. It's called To Catch a Predator, R. Kelly Edition. I can't wait to check it out. You know what? I did a video about Griffey that I posted, what was it, 3rd of January, called Surviving R. Kelly the Truth. And you know what? Over 200 views that video got. And I found out that I wasn't getting much monetization off of it. It don't matter. But still, free speech. YouTube trying to take away free speech for everybody. But I can't wait to get into this video. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. Let's hop into it right now. I love to see how this turns out.
Come in.
Hey, Scott.
Hey,
No.
Daddy.
Oh,
So,
no.
what we about to do, babe?
Already?
I'm gonna take a shower and put my toys away, and I'll be back, okay?
Okay, baby, take your time.
See you in a little bit.
Hello, Mr. Kelly.
Yes.
My name is
Yes. Chris Ant.
Please.
There we go.
Have a seat.
I love that show, by the way.
This a threesome? Unfortunately not. So what are you doing here, man? No. What are you
exactly
doing here, Mr. Kelly?
Oh, nothing, man. Chilling.
Chilling? Or are you here to have sexual relations with an underaged teenager?
Underaged? She said she was 13.
Okay.
Mr. Kelly,
exactly.
Can you answer the question?
Man, I just came to hang out. That's all. Sing some songs.
Oh, really?
That's not true.
These texts
not true.
Say something different, Mr. Kelly.
Texts.
Yes, you said, I'm on my way. Would you like a kid's meal from McDonald's?
Man, I was being considerate.
You also said, 13 seems like you're ready for this dick.
That could mean.
Whoa.
Then here,
no,
you
it
said,
don't.
This the remix to Ignition. I beat all my convictions. This is R. Kelly High School. I'm gonna put you in detention. Girl, you on my mind. You're 13, but a dime. I'm going to fuck you. Then tuck you in for bedtime. Down, down, nothing like
yep,
that.
Yep.
It's right
exactly.
Here. You can see it.
Man, I can't even read. What do you have to say for yourself?
What are you doing? No. 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 Baby girl, where you at?
I can't. That's just hilarious.
Said I know there ain't somebody's birthday tonight.
That's true. That's true, though. Like, everybody, R. Kelly makes great music. Everybody just forget that he's a sexual predator. Bill Cosby does something. You put an 81, 82-year-old man in jail, but R. Kelly does something. I mean, it's proof. It's proof out there. People talk. There's videos out there. And yet they can't put him behind bars. Like, what type of BS is that? I love how Long Beach Griffey do these videos because they're entertaining in a way, but at the same time, it's a lot of truth to this. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Hopefully y'all did too. Be sure to smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share. Until next time, much love. Stay cool, y'all. Peace.